No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
It's like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I... Look, I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus, I just crushed!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jake know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him, and I don't need her getting herself killed, so... God damn it!
Hey, Pig and Chips, how you doing today? Is it? Okay. I've always just called it Skyrim lockpicking. Every game pinched it from Skyrim.
Oh shit. This is not good.
I'm still yet to play Kingdom Come Deliverance. I have got it on my list to play though. Yeah, pretty much all games took it from Skyrim. So many games have that in common. Have the same lockpicking.
Raheem, where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
I do like a variety of different games. Thinking this one's probably the same way in as normal. Maybe not. Here. Nope. There.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Raheem must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
That's right! Keep coming, you motherfucker! I'll send you all to hell!
Ah!
I do like how I can do that. Not a spitter. Oh, one shot chopped his head off. That was nice.
The bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
Why did you arm the bombs?
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Minutes remaining.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Upstairs. Get out of here. I think I've gone down the wrong spot. Quest failed. Damn. Really, all the way back here?
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
This time I know where I'm going, so should be able to get it done quicker.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
This is where I need to go up, isn't it? Yep.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
This time I've got it. With a minute to spare.
Hey Raheem! It worked, man! Hey, your plan worked, kid! Raheem? Hey, do you copy?
There's more water in here than before.
Come on, Raheem! It's me, kid! I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it! Oh, God! The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! Oh, no! No, no, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid! It's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop!
So, yep. Couldn't avoid it. Unfortunately.
That's a fucking bite wound. Oh. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh God. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Bracken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Here's the door.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Yeah. Do I want to return this one straight away? What's that? Protect. Right next to the tower. Sure, may as well. I don't even know what the fluorescent shrooms do in this. I managed to run away from a runner.
What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course.
Want a rest?
No. I want to go fishing. I am Omar Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you with something I couldn't care less about, but you would think is wonderful. Deal?
Sure.
Deal.
Okay.
Let's get moving.
Good. Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First, I need my reel. It is a Tobunga Mark 12 Super Caster. Take a guess what I paid for it.
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, eh? List is $649. It was used, but that's still a very good price.
Yeah, I'm with Crane. Really don't care.
Me.
I can, but not if they grab me. What's the... it's just a store.
There it is. I had to pawn it a few months ago, but thanks to this epidemic and the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it. What good luck, yes?
Hurry up, Omar.
Okay. Now I need my rod. Do you fish?
No.
You should. It's good for your soul. And you can eat them. My rod is a C-beam carbon fiber Flexmaster 2. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious.
No, I'm not.
To my good friend Rashan, but I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
It seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
Yeah.
I am practical, like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes.
Yep. Must agree there. Nothing good about mosquitoes.
Idiot.
That's what I meant to do.
He's very big, but that might be his weakness.
I cannot visualize him dead. Help me!
I'm out of throwing axes.
We need a bigger boat.
Monsters! I am surrounded by monsters!
How strong is this guy? There we go. My game's dealing with this bit good still. I thought I got him. I thought he was dead. Does that fail the escort mission? It's not here anymore. And we were down there. He's not there, so must have failed it. Oh well. Nothing I can do about that.
You're a regular saint, you are. I couldn't stand watching our kids starving.
Nice. Let's take everything you've got.
Come here. Got a special deal for you.
Did ya? I did forget to buy this stuff though. I see no special deal. Sure.
Apparently somebody attacked Rice's outpost at the school.
It's like I've already got both of those. Why is the... Are they in here?
Brecken,
how did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. But he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. I don't know. Jade,
wait.
Jade, God damn it.
He doesn't know the full story.
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
What?
Shit. Get down there.
Can't let them take it. Ouch. Maybe you are. This might be time to pull the gun out again. Look at all that free space.